He's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. You can't lean into those power shots. Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here. Back to the feet. Massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Huge knockdown. It was probably the most important aspect of that round and most likely won the round. Let's see it one more time.